Welcome to the ClassPoint channel. I'm Sarah, and today we're going to be chatting all about how and why you should use a short answer question to check for your students' understanding during class. Yes, I did say during, it is possible, but before we get into that, I will remind you guys to hit that subscribe button and turn on notifications. That way you can stay updated with our latest tips and tricks and tutorial videos all about ClassPoint and different EdTech tools. Short answer questions allow you guys to really measure a student's understanding in a way that allows them to create their very own answer. So that's different than multiple choice when they have some answers clearly defined for them. With short answer, they have to demonstrate that they know the information by presenting their own original answer. And this will help this teacher and it can help the student really clarify where they are in that learning process. With a student response tool or solution like ClassPoint, you guys can ask your students a short answer question right inside PowerPoint and receive instant feedback from them. This is beneficial to both the teacher and to the student. For the teacher, it really helps you guys to troubleshoot during class and speed up or slow down your lesson based on your student responses. On the student side, this helps them make those connections and demonstrate their knowledge. Plus, it can help to grow a classroom environment of positivity and acceptance. So you guys can do this by hiding your participant names when students are submitting their answers. So that way, no one has to be worried about, oh my gosh, who submitted that answer and who submitted that. But as the time moves on and students feel more confident and comfortable, you guys can turn that off. So we're going to go through exactly how easy and how fast short answer questions can be during your PowerPoint presentations and what that hide names is all about. So let's get into our PowerPoint. So like you guys, I do have an already prepared slide deck here, with one of my slides being a question slide that I want to discuss with my students. So before ClassPoint, I would have to just ask my students this question and only some of them would raise their hands and answer. But now we can do this with ClassPoint and get instant feedback from all of my students. So to do that, with the click of a button, I had just add a short answer question button, and now this is an interactive slide. And this side question panel over here is where the hide participant names comes in. So this means that when the question is open and students are submitting, there is not going to be any names attached. So that way everyone feels a little bit more comfortable. So let's see what that looks like when we start presenting. So if I present from this slide here, we can join in with a student and we just need to go to classpoint.app that's pulled up here and key in that class code and their name. And once that's all done, you guys can just join, students can follow along, and they can submit their answer once it's started. So as you guys can see, when some of the responses are coming in, you're able to view all of them. So one trick here is you can hide those responses. That way, as you're submitting, let's say we pull up here and we submit our answer, it does not appear on that side. So that way students aren't influenced by what they're seeing their classmates submit. They can present their own answer, totally original, all by themselves. And once all of your guys' submissions are in, you can close it, and then you're able to view all of your student responses. So you can always click into any, you can heart it to give some students some positive reinforcement or to spark a new discussion. How easy was that to insert an interactive short answer question into your PowerPoint presentation? It takes no time at all to prepare for it, no time at all to learn ClassPoint, so what are you guys waiting for? You can download and install ClassPoint at classpoint.io, and then you can start using these short answer questions to check for your students' understanding during any of your classes. If you want to learn more about ClassPoint's other features and the short answer question, you can look at the links that are down in the description below. And while you're there, don't forget to hit subscribe to stay updated with all of our latest videos. Thank you guys so much for watching. I will see you next time.